Let's take a moment to compare and contrast numerical stability and conditioning. Okay? Conditioning is a property of the problem. A problem is well conditioned if a small change in the input will always give you a small change in the output. That doesn't relate to the actual implementation, it relates to the function that is doing the mapping. Ill conditioning means that for some inputs, you may get a very large change in the output. A numerically stable algorithm is just that. It's a property, the stability is a property of the algorithm. Okay? If you can show that a change in the output can be attributed to a small change to the input, then the algorithm is numerically stable. And if you think about it, if you use a numerically stable algorithm to solve a well-conditioned problem, then you will indeed get a result that's close to the desired result. If you use a numerically unstable algorithm with a well-conditioned problem, all bets are off. If you use a stable algorithm with an ill-conditioned problem, then all bets are off as well.